Tommy pulled it off. Now all the politicians in the city are scared. Nobody wants to end up like the counselor.
Nice job, Tom.
But it's not enough. Now we're after Morello's right-hand man, his brother, Sergio Morello Jr. He controls the unions in the city. His biggest assets are the dockers' unions, thanks to whom he practically controls every import into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello income is gone.
I think I know how we'll do it, boss. Sergio is usually at the Italian Garden restaurant. There's a telephone in the restaurant, and across the street, a phone booth. You go to the booth and call inside the restaurant, saying you want to speak to Sergio. I'll be standing in front of the restaurant with a Thompson. And as soon as Sergio gets to the phone, I'll waste him. Then we just gotta get to the car and make a quick getaway. What do you say?
Yeah, I suppose I can handle the calling part.
Get to it, boys. Vincenzo will give you your weapons. Take care of Sergio properly. I heard he's not right in the head. He likes seeing people suffer. As soon as somebody gets in his way, he has them knocked off. He likes to take his time and will always be present. I certainly don't call his working methods good, maniac.
So how are things with you and Sarah? Last time I talked with her, she seemed happy. I'm glad you guys are working it out. It was no good when you and Paulie were raging it up all the time. It's family that's important, Tom. How's the little one?
The little devil. Just like me at that age. My mom always used to say that I was a holy terror. Wish I had more time for her, though.
Vincenzo, I need a Tommy gum and something for Tom here.
Okay. Here it is, boys. I'll keep my fingers crossed. Sorry, Tom. I got some work to do.
Hey, Ralphie, we need a car.
Hey, I have a new Terra plan here. It's decent and a real big, sturdy car. You'll like it, Paulie. It has a new type of lock, but if a person is clever, it ain't no problem to open it. Just like this. Nice and easy. Push in and click.
Great. Let's go, Tom. Let's go.
Thank you.
Here we are. Stop right here, Tom. Okay. I'll stand out front. You call from that booth. Say you want to talk to Sergio. As soon as I kill him, get in the car and wait for you.
Sure thing.
Yeah?
Mr. Morello, please.
Hang on.
Buddy, Mr. Morello ain't here today.
Right.
Oh, oh,
Jesus,
oh,
Polly!
Oh.
It isn't him! Polly, move it! Morello isn't there! The guy you hit wasn't Sergio. Sergio wasn't there today.
Ah, hell. Now we're in shit. Going back to Salieri.
Don't worry about it, Tommy. It happens to everybody sometimes. Vincenzo and me have thought up a new plan. Biff told us that Sergio has a mistress who he spends a lot of time with. He must be there today. Vincenzo has put together a little surprise for him. All we gotta do is put it on his car while he's inside enjoying himself.
That's right. All you gotta do is put this bomb right under his car. Then you can just enjoy the show. Sergio usually leaves at 4, so hurry. This time it has got to work.
His mistress lives in a house in Oakwood. We'll know he's there if his expensive little sports car's parked out in front. Stick the bomb under it.
That sounds a lot better. I'll get going.
We both got jobs to do, Tommy. We'll talk later.
Tom, I got a lot of work here. We'll talk later.
What will it be?
There it is. Let's have a look.
Thank you.
Christ! No, no, no! Hey, stop! Shit! Damn. That's one hot dame. That girl, it came out and sat down in the car. I don't know, maybe he lent it to her or something.
It just happens sometimes. There's nothing you could do. Put it simply, we gotta get this guy. Sergio meets with his bookie downtown in the parking lot of the Rainbow Garden restaurant. Get Paulie down there to fill him full of holes. You'll just drive, Tom. Then get away fast before the alarm goes out.
Now I'll catch that bastard, I promise. He'll be gone, and they won't even know how I did it.
Now get a move on so you can still catch Sergio there.
Stop in that parking lot! Those men in black, that's them!
What the?
You have a message from Mr. Salieri.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
Well, that certainly changes the situation, gentlemen. Kill that clown!
After so many foul-ups, Salieri gave the job to other people. I only went with them as kind of an insurance policy.
Just sit here and watch, so you don't screw up again. Amateur. Barriers close. Go!
Real damn professional.
Hey! What are you staring at? Kill that bastard tailing me!
Okay, come on out, you bastard.
Mm-hmm. Children, don't do it.
Please, have mercy. Don't kill me. No, please.
I have a wife and children. Don't do it. Leave me alone, please.
Thank you.
Ha! That didn't work. Huh? I don't know what you're trying, you bastard. My brother will kill you along with your whole family. Give it up. You're dead. You won't get in here, you idiot. You're too small for me. Hey, you hear?
Lucky bastard. I've never seen this lock before.
Do it.
you're sent from heaven, Tommy. I need some wheels quick.
What happened?
A buddy of mine called. One of our friends was shot in Chinatown, and he's lying in a street near the square. He needs help. You need to get him and take him to the dock in Oakwood.
There's a hospital in Oakwood?
He's the one that you took Sam to once.
Sure, I remember.
So, can you do it?
Okay. If you clean up the blood from the upholstery.
It's no problem, but move it. He's dying out there.
Last! Luca sent you?
Yeah. Well, what's wrong with him?
What do you think? He got hit by a 45. The second one's much worse off. So it ain't a good idea to take him to the hospital.
Take me to the doctor in Oakwood.
Make it quick. If someone don't take a look at him, he won't make it.
Okay, let's go.
But we need a four-door car. What are you gonna do about that?
Happened to me?
Don't give up now, bud. You'll be with the doc in a while, and he'll put you back together again. Here it is! Stop here! Thanks a lot! Okay, let's go, bud. We're okay. The doc will look at you.
Jesus, what a mess. The whole car is covered in blood. I hope Luca has a lot of soap.
Is he okay?
Yeah, they're at the doctor. He'll be okay.
Oh, that's a load off my mind. Hey, he's my good buddy. I owe you one.
Well, since you do, could you clean the blood off the seats? The car looks like a slaughterhouse.
Hey, don't worry, Tommy. I'll sort it out.
Well, I hope so.
Ah, shit. Well, that guy sure ain't short on blood.
You can say that again. It was like a freaking fountain.
Yeah, except that water is much easier to clean off a upholstery. And you just wait till it dries.
You could donate the blood you clean with that cloth to the hospital.
Now it's mixed with soap. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I got a nice piece of work for you today, and it's no big deal to get it.
No blood?
Nah, don't worry. At the multi-story car lot in Central Island, there's a beautiful sports car. You just go and lift it.
Box?
Oh, nothing special. With your skills, hey, it'll be a piece of cake. You just be careful that the gatekeeper don't call the cops on you.
Okay, thanks, Luca.
Hey, I put a towel on a seat so you won't get a wet ass.
Oh, that's just great.
Drive like a maniac!